My book is called Tomorrow When the War Began. It is an Australian book by a man named John Marsden. Some people wake up drowsy, some people wake up energies. I wake up dead by John Marsden. I really like this part and I chose it because it's weird, but it also makes sense to the book because this book is about war and it is about where families are dead or either that they have gone captive in the other team's prison or their army's prison. The book is named Tomorrow When the War Began, and it is a young adult book, and its genre is also action, and it's also about a big war in it, an invasion of another country. The other country is anonymous, because if people found out the country's name, or what the country is, they could be mean to the other country people who are actually real and out in this world. They could tease them, they could have jokes with them, they could be racist to them. The setting is Australia, and it is out of the city, near the woods. Characters, there is 7 characters in this book. Chris, Kevin, Fee, Ellie, Robin, Corrie, and Lee. Fee in Australia is short for Fiona, or I don't know where. Anyways, in this book, there is an exciting plot and exciting story with many twists to it, and there's also a little romance in this with boyfriends and girlfriends, and there's also tragedies where there is a girl who dies. Almost. So the next to the woods and so they go on a camping trip and they find a house near the woods. They also have their camp there, and a couple days later after the camping trip they come home and no one's home. And there's a dead dog.